This is banana.
Oh, banana?
Banana.
Ah, I heard about some fried bananas, but I didn't think that it can be like this.
We have a flat over.
I love this aroma. I love my cigarette.
Teman-teman, jangan lupa subscribe David Alan TV dan tekan tanda lonceng ya untuk mensupport channel ini semakin berkembang.
Kembali di channel YouTube saya David Alan TV, kembali dengan episode memperkenalkan makanan-makanan khas Indonesia. Kali ini kita ketemu sama ibu, siapa namanya Bu?
Ibu Nia.
Ibu Nia jualan apa nih Bu?
Pisang aroma.
Ini pisang aroma khas banget dari
Bandung.
Ini yang versi khas dari Bandung ya. Karena kita tahu mungkin berbagai daerah punya versi masing-masing pisang aroma ya. Ibunya dari Bandung?
Tasikmalaya.
Oh, dari Tasik. Oke, Ibu, ini ngomong udah berapa lama jualan di sini?
Udah 4 tahun.
Ini pisang aroma itu apa sih? Boleh ceritain nggak?
Pisang aroma itu ciri khas jajanan Bandung yang ada rasa-rasanya.
Rasanya ada apa aja?
Ada coklat, keju, susu vanila, karamel, strawberry, green tea, sama durian.
Banyak ya rasanya, ada 7 ya. Oke, rame nggak nih setiap hari yang beli?
Alhamdulillah.
Ini lokasinya ada di mana, Bu, kalau misalnya teman-teman pengen beli ke sini?
Jalan Pulau Belitung nomor 29 Denpasar Selatan.
Oke, ini di daerah Pedungan ya, Bu ya. Oke, jadi buat teman-teman yang di Bali, kalau misalnya pengen beli pisang aroma, bisa langsung datang ke sini ya. Oke, ngomong-ngomong kan saya punya banyak teman-teman orang asing nih ya. Pernah nggak ya ada bule-bule yang datang buat beli pisang aroma?
Pernah.
Suka nggak mereka?
Suka, cuman ada perantaranya.
Ada perantaranya? Oh, ada penerjemahnya? Oh, gitu. Ya udah kalau gitu, saya mau ke pantai. Sekarang mau bawa ini ke teman-teman asing saya. Semoga mereka suka, Bu, ya.
Amin.
Boom, baby, let's go! Guys, now I'm with beautiful girls and let's know about her. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Sandu.
Sandu?
Yeah,
okay.
I'm
and
from
you?
Kazakhstan.
Okay, I know, nice country. And it's famous because they have many beautiful girls.
Oh.
Are you agree with me?
Yeah, I agree with
okay.
you.
Okay, and hello, what's your name?
Asyam.
Okay, yeah. You're from Kazakhstan. Also. Okay, how long in Bali?
It's actually our first day.
First day,
yeah.
And how long will stay in Bali?
About 10 days total.
10 days,
so,
okay.
Yeah.
So, very short holiday.
Very short, yeah, because we're working.
So, oh, you're working.
Yeah.
So, you are in Bali for holiday?
Just holiday,
just
yeah.
Just holiday.
Yeah.
Okay, so my name is David. I'm a YouTuber. I create content about introducing Indonesian food. It's in your hand, okay?
Yeah.
Can you guess what is this?
I think it's like
spring roll.
Yes, yeah.
Okay,
like
but this
roll.
Is not spring roll. Please try.
Maybe this like rice
okay.
roll.
Let you try and then give me your comment. Okay. Okay. Cheers. Can you guess what is this?
It's like pancake, but very, very thin.
No, this is a banana.
Ah, banana?
Yeah, banana.
Oh,
so you don't imagine about banana before?
I heard about
some fried bananas, but I yes. didn't think that it can be like this.
Okay, in Indonesia we call this pisang.
Pisang.
Aroma.
Aroma.
Yes, pisang aroma.
Pisang aroma.
Pisang, pisang aroma. Aroma. Yeah. Pisang is mean banana. Aroma is aroma.
You know, like
aroma. Yeah. Smell good.
Did you this by yourself?
No. I just bought in. We call it warung. Warung is a small store.
It's
yeah.
Small. Yeah, we just have
the. Is this something familiar for you?
We like. We have some blini in Russian.
Sorry.
Blini.
Blini.
Yeah, like pancakes but big one. But we don't fry.
In Indonesia, I think almost Indonesian snack they are fried.
Yeah. We got it.
Okay, so while you're in Bali, have you tried any Indonesian food before?
Nasi goreng is Indonesian.
Nasi goreng, yes, Indonesian food.
But I can't eat spicy food, so mm-hmm. for me nasi goreng is a little bit spicy. Mm. But she likes it.
Hello, do you like spicy?
Yes.
Yeah, and in Bali, what kind of food that you try?
Tom yum. Nasi goreng.
Tom yum is from Thailand.
Yeah, Thailand.
Okay, nasi goreng.
Nasi goreng.
Uh-huh.
Okay, do you like nasi goreng?
For me, it's a little bit spicy.
Okay, so can you rate this from 1 to 10?
Nasi goreng?
No, this.
This one, this 10.
This 10? Oh, do you like it?
It's very delicious.
Oh, thank you. And what do you think? How you rate it from 1 to 10?
8.
Okay. So in the future, will you try again?
Yeah, I think. I think I will introduce it to my friend.
Okay. So your Kazakhstan also speaks Russia, yeah?
Also, we speak Russia and Kazakh both
okay.
in our country. It's two languages actually. Mm,
totally different between Kazakhstan and Russia?
It's totally different languages.
Totally different.
Because. Mm. Kazakh language, it's similar like Turkish language.
Okay.
Yeah.
But when you speak with your friend, I heard
Russian.
Kind of Russian.
Yeah. In common day, we mm-hmm. speak Russian mm. because there is not only Kazakhs in, mm-hmm. in Kazakhstan.
Okay. So your face is represent Kazakhstan people because I see your face kind of mix
Korean,
China,
yes.
and yeah. Kind of Turkish? Mongolian? Kind of,
maybe because we are really close.
Mm.
We more like Korean or maybe Mongolian. Common Kazakh.
Yeah,
race.
So mixed race in Kazakhstan, yeah?
Yeah.
So you're Muslim too?
Yeah.
Okay, of course. So one last question. Do you have any bad experience in Bali?
I want to say you, but I don't think that it's would be
it's okay.
Yeah. One day ago
mm-hmm.
We were stayed in Ubud.
Mm-hmm. In
yeah,
Ubud.
We had another villa in Ubud mm-hmm. and while we were sleeping some robber came to us.
But I feel sorry.
He looks like not locals.
Mm-hmm.
So our villa don't have like CCTV.
Uh-huh, okay.
So stole our money. All of our money.
So how you guess that she's or he not from local people?
Because neighbor villa,
mm-hmm.
They have CCTV, so mm-hmm. they recorded him. He looks
foreigners.
Very big for local people because local mm-hmm. people are very
okay.
not tall.
So I feel sorry. I hope
it's
never happen again.
Yeah.
So this is.
But it's experience.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. You know, actually Bali is the island of peace. If you leave your motorcycle with the key, it's safe.
Yeah. I thought so, but
okay.
Something happened, so.
Okay, so thank you very much for our interview.
Thank you,
enjoy your food, and I hope you try another Indonesian food, yeah?
Thank you.
Okay, Sandu and Asian, thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Terima kasih.
Bye-bye. Guys, now I'm with beautiful girl from Kazakhstan. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Nurai.
Nurai, okay. So how long you stay in Bali? Okay, kayaknya agak nggak ngerti bahasa Inggris, but it's okay, we continue again. So my name is David, nice to meet you. Okay, so please try and give me your reaction, yeah. You like it?
Like. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can you guess what is this?
Nijida.
Can you guess?
Worst is in
agak susah translation, lost in translation, but it's okay. Do you like it?
Yes.
Like. Okay, one more. What is that? Pookie. What is Pookie? Sebentar, saya ada translator juga, dia lagi nge-translate. Translator. Oh, okay, cookies.
Cookies.
Like cookies, okay. Cookies. Not cookies, okay. This is banana.
Oh, banana?
Banana, okay. Okay, good?
Good, very good.
Very good. Okay, from 1 to 10, can you rate it?
10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10?
11.
11! Okay, 11. Okay, good, thank you. So, you're from Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan.
Can you say something in Kazakhstan language?
Indonesian,
okay, thank you very much. So, enjoy your holiday in Bali, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Guys, I have a new friend, and you're from
Russia.
Привет.
Привет.
Kajela. What's your name?
Sasha.
Masha. And Masha.
Yeah.
Masha and the beer. You know.
Masha from Russia.
Masha from Russia. Okay, so which part of Russia? Moscow.
Kovrov.
Okay, have you tried?
You cooking?
No. I just bow. I want to know your reaction when you try Indonesian food for the first time.
Okay,
what is this? Can you guess? So let's hear. Can you describe it?
Sweet?
Sweet, yeah.
Sweet.
Can you guess what is inside?
It's
a banana.
Banana.
Yeah, this is banana. You don't feel banana taste? Banana.
Mm. Mm.
Pancake.
Yes, banana in pancake. Yeah. In Indonesia, we call this pisang aroma.
Pisang aroma?
Yes. Pisang?
Pisang?
Aroma.
Aroma.
Pisang is banana, aroma is...
This name? Pisang aroma.
Yes, this is from West Java.
I love pisang aroma. I love nasi goreng.
You love nasi goreng. Okay, so how long you will stay in Bali?
2 months.
2 months, and today is?
2 months, and tomorrow we go to home.
Go to Russia?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, while you're in Bali, do you have any bad experience?
Nice experience.
Yes, very beautiful, beautiful.
Okay.
And this very interesting culture.
Okay.
I see your ceremony cremation.
Oh, ngaben. Yeah.
In Ubud.
In Ubud.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. The last one is biggest one, yeah?
Yes.
It's people from the palace.
Yes.
He's the prince. It's a big ceremony, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so... Everything is good in Bali.
Everything
good, yeah?
Everything.
Okay.
And it's good.
Okay. Can you rate it from 1 to 10 for this?
Ah, score.
Yeah.
10.
10. Oh, it's perfect.
So, 10. Okay. I think it's
good. 8.
Oh, that's a good point. Okay, thank you very much. Safe flight tomorrow to your country.
Yes.
Will you go again to Bali someday?
Yes.
Spring.
Okay. So, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, and say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I love you.
Woo!
Devters, Maaf ya, di video yang ini ada sedikit kendala sama mic-nya, jadi nggak keluar suara, mohon maaf. Dan kita ketemu sama dua orang pasangan dari Rusia. Yang cowok namanya Alex, dan yang cewek namanya Mary. Yang Mary ini udah 1 tahun ada di Indonesia, dan mereka bekerja di Bali. Terus saya tanya, apakah mereka suka dengan makanan Indonesia? Wah, mereka sering banget mencoba makan di warung gitu katanya. Dan saya juga ngenalin satu makanan khas seperti yang udah ada di tangan Mary, pisang aroma. Dan ternyata Mary itu lancar banget bahasa Indonesianya loh ya. 1 tahun tapi udah lancar banget, sampai si Alex ngerasa wow banget. Kok bisa sih kamu sejago itu ngomong bahasa Indonesianya? Aku heran katanya. Terus ya udah langsung aja saya minta mereka untuk nyobain pisang aroma ini. Pengen tahu bagaimana reaksinya. Ternyata Mary seneng banget sama pisang aroma dan dia ngasih nilai 10. Alex juga nyobain. Dan setelah dia coba, wow, rasanya enak banget. Dia gak pernah ngerasain makanan kayak gini sebelumnya di Rusia. Pokoknya jempol gitu katanya. Yes. Dan saya juga kemudian nanya komentar mereka tentang Bali, apa yang ingin mereka perbaiki atau pengen lebih baik lagi di Bali. Seperti biasa, mereka bilang, wah di sini macet banget, saya pengen lebih tertib lagi berlalu lintas dan semua orang pakai helm gitu katanya. Jangan sembarangan, nggak pakai baju kalau naik motor, seperti itu. Ya, seperti kebanyakan turis-turis yang biasa kita lihat di Bali. Jadi itu aja sih komentar mereka. Mereka suka sama Indonesia dan juga mereka suka bermain layang-layang bareng sama teman-temannya. Mereka sengaja beli layang-layang di orang lokal dan juga mereka memainkannya karena mereka nggak pernah main kayak gini di Rusia. Sesuatu yang unik bagi mereka. Mereka cinta budaya Indonesia. Terima kasih sekali lagi buat Mary dan juga buat Alex. Sampai jumpa lagi dan selamat berlibur ya. Bye-bye.
Guys, now I'm with beautiful girls around me. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from China.
From China. Which city?
Shanghai.
And you?
China.
Where are you from?
Sticky.
And you?
Joy.
Joy. Yes,
from America.
From America. Okay. In which city?
New York.
So how long is this one?
One year.
You live in?
Oh,
they're alone. So one year here during your stay, but have you tried many different food before?
Of course.
Today is a kind of trip to day.
Wow.
Very
good. Very good.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
It's
a coconut. It's a banana.
And banana. Bagus for the stuff, but gorengan. Oh yeah, like gorengan. Usually in the morning, I drink coffee, it is pizza aroma.
Oh, yeah.
Can you once again say pizza
aroma?
Pizza aroma.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. All the fat, you ready?
I
would say
eight. Five. Ten.
Thank you. One more thing, didn't you say to Bali?
This is the afternoon talk. I heard cafe?
Yes. General problem in Bali.
Because
Bali is too few to be
here. Yeah. I think it's strong.
But Bali is the end of the country.
Yeah,
makes sense. Okay, thank you very much, guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Dan itu dia tadi jalan-jalan kita keliling pantai di Canggu, di mana saya sudah ketemu dengan banyak orang asing yang sudah saya bagi-bagikan pisang aroma. Dan seperti yang teman-teman lihat, mereka semua ngasih nilai yang tinggi untuk pisang aroma. Wah, ini kayaknya berpeluang untuk diekspor ke luar negeri karena orang-orang asing pada suka. Oke, semoga teman-teman semuanya terhibur dengan konten kita kali ini. Kita punya banyak sekali makanan Indonesia. Semoga kita selalu bangga dengan makanan Indonesia, tradisi dan budaya Indonesia. Dan yang pasti dari David, Kia Kibi, kita yakin kita bisa. Sampai ketemu lagi di konten-konten selanjutnya. Bye-bye. Bye. 那不大